Hello everyone, it's Matthias Games, and welcome back to Mario plus Rabbids Sparks of Hope. In this episode, we're going to be continuing on our journey to get something, I think a windmill done or something for the mechanic. I don't remember, it's been a bit. Let's see. Yeah, it's a windmill, alright. What? Oh wait, you know, we're not going to be doing you just yet. But what we are going to be doing is fighting everything. Alright, let's try a Luigi on this one. No, I'll just do it. Here we go. Alright, give him a nice heal. Alright, let's see here.
Alright!
There we are. Alright, that didn't really do much. Yeah, let's just keep damaging him. For her, let's think here. Let's just use this on these two. Do a lot of damage to this one. All right. Yeah, let's use that guy. So does he like blow up or something? Dick. Oh wait, we can't do that with her. Let's use him. I mean her. There we go. Very nice. And a gift. That kitty had no chance. Alrighty. Her, we gotta put Luigi right here. Alright. I just need our. There we are. That's a nice kick. That didn't work. Oh boy. Oh boy. This will do though. This is bad. Let's use this guy. Very nice. Let's hit him. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. And turn invisible. We're gonna shoot him a real good one. Very nice. Confirm. Dang. Don't do it again. Luigi almost died. So it's like, so the more red they get, it's they do more damage. Fun. Alright, how to handle this. Good kick. I'm gonna leave Luigi over here. Yeah. Alrighty, now we need to use her. Very nice. And we will use. There we go. All right. Let's see what happens. Excellent. Oh, he's dead. No, he's not. All right. What to do? Just dash. Let's see here. Let's get her to help me. Thank you. There we go. I'll run this way. Nice. Alright, now let's get her out of there.
Ow.
Damn. Alright, hold up. Very nice. Damn, if we were only right there, he would have went back. Alright, we're gonna use this again. Oh shit, there's a drop-off. Sure. Did that stop him? It did. Alright, we'll just wait it out. Alright. I'm gonna go for another kick. Run away. Let's see. Yeah, we can. Alright, let's just put down the kitty. Sorry, you can't do nothing. You can't. Alright, take him out.
Weirdo.
That's right, I took away your rights. Oh, I wasn't ready. Alright. What to do? I think we're gonna... Oh, okay. I think Luigi would have been kind of bad for this one, but you know what, we'll make it work. Let's see here. Yes! Alright, we'll keep going for this one. Use this guy. Very nice. And we'll go with one more. Excellent. Now it's just one love hit. I think he's already dead. No? Uh-oh. No! Alright, we just are alive. Jesus. Gotta go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's go after you. What to do? Very nice. Let's see here, can we? So close. Let's try that again. One more time. Damn, I messed that one up. I really did. Should have just committed. We'll go ghost on this. And we're gonna shoot this one. That's kind of close. Alright. And. Not what I wanted. All right. Let's shoot more. Let's use this. There we are. Shields up. Now what I really do need to get is that other cat. No. That's the one I need. I think it would be fine for one more turn. Let's see here. Yeah, let's put Luigi over here. Let's shoot that guy right up there. Alright. No, because if that guy moves, then I'd get it. Send it. Oh, Jesus. This is bad. Another one? God. Alright. What to do? Hang on. Let me do this. There we are. Very nice. Oh, she's almost dead. Alright, oh man, she's really is about to die. Luigi's gonna die. Oh boy. Luigi, take the shot. Damn, he's not even close. Alright. Yeah, Yeah, just keep doing this. Oh, let's change the team. Let's go with Bowser. Let's take Rosalina's. No, not Rosalina. Rabbit Peach. There we are. And there we are. Alrighty. Can we upgrade this? Yes. There we go. What's next? Yeah, we want to get rid of him. Yeah, let's go with this team. Alright. Let's just make sure all the team is healed. Alright, nice. And here we go! Alright, oh boy, that's a lot. What does it say? We have to defeat 7. Alright. No, not close enough. Let's use her. Put her right there. Thank you. Yeah. Blow up. Alright. This. I think we need to send Rabbid Mori up there. Alright, let's give him a little kick. Put him right there. Nice. Wait, I have an idea. Drop. That's right, you can help me.
Now you fly.
Yes. There we go. That's right, I got brain meats. That's oh wait, that looks like a new one. No, that's Cat in the Hat. Up here. Let's see here. It's going high. Ooh, what's this?
Fascinating. This is the first of several murals that tell the story of Mama, famed mechanic, and the warden here.
Oh.
It all started when the wild and free Mama made a pit stop here for some beef jerky during a 10-planet cross-galaxy road trip.
N- Never underestimate a woman for a beef. Alright, There we go. Alright, that looks like a quicker way to move. I'm going in here, I think. Right? Yes. All right. Very nice. And go in. Go in the goop. Goop juice. Oh boy. Defeat all five. This looks like a Luigi. Yeah, let's go with Luigi. I think Bowser would be pretty good on this one. What else? Alrighty. There's one. There's two. Three, four, and five. Alright, Yeah, I think this would be a pretty good team. Alright. Now, how to do this. First thing, I want to send Luigi. And send Rabbid Mario. Nice. Next, let's jump Luigi over. Give him a hard time. Oh yeah, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, let's just go with this. Very nice. Let's see what this guy does first. Oh, that was useless. Yeah, we're just gonna shoot him. Now he's out of here. Bowser. Mecha Koops. Go, my precious. Oh, look at them. They're so excited to meet you. Don't be shy. Just come on out. Alright, we're gonna shoot you in your face. Ooh, actually, I wanna shoot you. Yeah, let's shoot you. Nice. Alright. And turn. Oh wait, I should have hide him. Yep. That hurt. He's gonna shoot too. Glad you took my advice. Bowser, what are you doing standing up like that? Oh, they're summoners. Oof. He's gonna hit. Yep. Alright, glad we're done. Nice. Got some use. Alright, now let's go with him. Let's see, what's the best place? Yeah, let's put him right there. Wah-ha! He just wants to say hi. Let's see. Let's leave that for a second. And let's use this guy. And we can't stay out in the open. Let's wait and figure something else out. Damn, alright. Let's use this. Thank you. I think we need to take out Tim. Very nice. So we can give some support. Nice. You said it, Luigi. Alright, next. I think we're gonna go for the jump. And it's kind of ballsy. Let's see here. Yeah. I think we can make this work. Yeah, let's do it. Nice. Yeah, in turn. Might have been a bad idea. That might have been it. Yep. Alright, thank you. Go get him. Ooh. Alright. That's fine. We can still pull through this. Okay, let's move over. Let's do this. Yeah, I can't get a good shot, I think. Yeah, let's take the kitty out. Why not? Let's see here. Yeah, let's help with the kitty. Very nice. Ooh, I would have knocked him out if all this stuff wasn't there. Alright, yeah, let's enter and see what happens.
Take it easy.
Oh. Oh no. We gotta get Bowser over here. Let's do this. Send them out. Very nice. Go on, my precious. Deal with the baddie. Alright. Now we're gonna take... we're gonna take aim right here. Yeah. For Luigi, what do we want to do? Hold on, hold on. Let's do this. Wait a minute. That might be actually a good plan. Let's think about this, though. If I drop down, how much damage can he do? Oh boy, he'll knock him out pretty good. Oh yeah. I think I want to go with this idea. All right, Luigi. Jump down. What have you right here? Let's think here. Actually, I didn't have to do that. Yeah, let's do this. Hold on. There we go. Jump up. Excellent. I'm gonna get some hell. And yeah, let's take out these guys right here. Perfect. Nice. Now, Luigi. Just come on up. Drop, kick, and shoot. Very nice. Now, we know he's gonna move, so let's take aim. Has he done it? Yeah, he already went. That's right, get back. Nice. Grounded him. Alright, now let's go and help out. Alright, we need to figure this one out just a little better. Let's see here. Let's drop him. Enter this. How much damage can I do? Oh, yeah. Hold up. Ooh. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. We can make use. Oh shit, he's not dead yet. Now he is. This might be a stupid idea, but this is the only thing I can think of. Nice. And let's give him some good. Alright, there we go. We took care of them. Alright, now Bowser needs to move on in. Yeah, let's take it. Alright. Let's send this guy. Can he hit? No. Alright. In turn. Excellent. That's right, we got you surrounded. Alright, take aim. Aw, you miss. Hit it when you miss. Alright. Luigi. That's a lot more damage. Let's have Bowser do that. Very nice. Perfect. Damn, he's still alive. Alright, Luigi, you're up, buddy. There it is. Very nice. More shinies.
Mama felt a kinship with the rabbits here, who were living life wild and free, like a solar-powered car without brakes. Yet this freedom was costly. Their recklessness reduced the once bountiful planet into desert. Could they have it both ways?
That rabbit on the tire right there on Mama's bike. Damn. Huh. Let's see. Did we just like, no? Alright.
Mama stuck around to show the rabbits how to make their ingenuity work for them versus against them. They were fascinated. The thought of not being in terror from their own creations had somehow never occurred to them.
Damn, Mama, you're good! Alright. Let's see here. Alright. What to do? What to do? Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Very nice. Let's drop on down. Boop! There we go. Enter the pipe. Alright, get the coins. Oh, we got another story.
Although born with itchy feet for the open road, Mama fell in love with this place and made a decision.
What was the decision?
She used her entire life savings to open a garage and turkey hunt with help from her new thrill-seeking sidekicks.
That's cool. Very nice, thank you. Oh, other story.
It wasn't easy, but Mama taught the rabbits here how to be responsible in mechanical engineering, robotics, and jerky making. The rabbits began to model themselves after her. It was then that they gave her the nickname Mama.
Sniff. Alrighty. Oop, another story.
Mama began a new life here, but there was a problem. Without a way to fuel her new power grid, they couldn't rebuild. There was only one alternative. The battery that was fueling the wild and wicked mechanical marauder who was tearing up the planet just for kicks.
So what do they do to him? This is Big Mama calling Balloon Buffoon. You got your ears on? Over.
I'm not sure what that... Use that crane.
To get the windmill, you're gonna need... wait, what? To get to the windmill, you're gonna need to use that crane like it were a bridge. Alright, we can do that.
Restore power.
For that, you're gonna need to restore power to the crane's control panel. Alright.
Search for it.
You'll find an electrical transformer on that there platform. Alright.
So, over and out.
All you gotta do is complete the circuit to turn the power on, and you're in business. Over and out.
Great, but, can we talk about my radio handle?
No one cares. Don't know why I had a pinpoint thought in that. I want it. Wait, what's this? Pipes? We just like... Oh, okay. Okay, I see. No. Let's leave that right there and see what else we got. Take this. Like, it's not what we need. Alright, what happens if we take this? What? Alright, hold on. Oh, okay. That's how we turn it. Cool. Let's take this place. Very nice. Take this. Place that. There we go. Control panels up. Yeah, same here. Alrighty. So, what are we doing? We have to make a bridge? Rotate? Ah. Alright, let's just jump on down. Gonna have to carry on. Hold on, there's circuits right here. Alright, so that's the first thing that we need to do. Oh, that's not correct, is it? Hold up here. Something not right. Alright. I know exactly what to do now. I'll take this. Put it in like that. Rotate it. Perfect. Pick this up. Take it. Rotate it. Should go in, but it didn't. Alright, let's think about this just a little bit more. Because that's the block. There's that. Alright. Oh, what? I didn't want that. Oh, wait, we got more story.
Mama had civilized the once savage rabbits here, but now she needed them to go back to living like there was no tomorrow. They pulled everything they owned, used every ounce of ill-advised ingenuity to build Mecha Mama.
Damn.
Mama and the rabbits busted up the mechanical mischief its power source to fuel their new power grid.
How resourceful.
The rabbits then hit full throttle to transform Barrendale Mesa into a freedom-loving galaxy rider's paradise.
Alright. And we're gonna take this. Put it on in here. Very nice. Alright, there's something else that we need now. We don't need this. Let's see here. Let's drop that. Take that, drop that. Take this. Put it in there. Pick this up. I am a genius! That's right. Gotta fix your pipes. There we are. What? Huh. Let's take this. Oh, that's opened. Now we got this to figure out. Alright, what happens if we do this one? Alright, so what are we not doing this right on? Alright. Let's see here. Oh, that was it. Nice. Open her up. Very nice. Alright, let's carry on. Gotta go on the pipe now. Can't get all the way over though. Let's see, the bridge isn't actually long enough to reach the other side. Our bad. Maybe the crane will help. Alright. I bet you it's not gonna be that one little piece of the crane. There we are. Turn it. Yep, that is. Alright, let's carry on. More story time.
The efforts to rebuild here were cut short by the arrival of the nastiest ne'er-do-wells in the known galaxy. Curse us all. Knowing the other more populated planets were likely also in danger, Mama knew they had to act, but how?
By surrender. Alright, let's carry on. Oh boy. Oh. You ever fought a Mega Koopas? Koopas? Wait, I said that wrong. Magic Koopas. Alright. But what do you do? That's what I want to know. Alright, thank you. Here we go. All right, yeah, why not? Perfect. Alright, Bowser, let's heal the team real quick. There we are. Alright, now we're gonna shoot right there. Whatever, this guy. Shield. Gotta deal with him. Yes. Damn it. All right. Yeah. Very nice. All right. Confirm. Seems like that shit just goes through walls. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Enter. There we are. Bowser. Alright, hold up. I have an idea. Actually, never mind. Let's use this. There we go. Shoot him. Nice. Alrighty. Let's do this. There we go. Drop. Pick her up. There we go. Perfect. Very nice. Alright. I want to take out... Yeah, let's go with him. Why not? Nice. In turn. He's gonna go through. Yep. Damn, Mega Koops. Oh, Magic Koops. Come on. Oh, whoa. Koopa. He's gonna hit Bowser. No, he's gonna hit them. God dang. Alright, let's heal the team. Come on, big boy. Excellent. Alright, first thing I want. Luigi. We shoot that. That won't really do much for us. Pretty good mount. Alright. I like this idea. Then Luigi in the back of the corner. There we go. We'll take aim to that. Damn. Take aim to that guy. There we go. Next, let's get Bowser. Give her a lift. Not close enough. That's fine. Alright. There's only one way this is gonna end, buddy. Alright, intern. It's gonna take aim. Nope. You gonna take aim? Nope. Oh boy, I forgot about that. It's gonna hit Bowser. Alright. need no mega coops. That's just gonna hurt us, and it is. Damn, survivors. Alright, we can't lose her. Alright, let's run away. Let's use this to go. She needs to stay alive. Alright, what to do now? Let's think about those for a second. Very nice. Let's use this. Alright. Might just have to do it this way. Send out the Mecha Koopas though. Very nice. Alright, let's have Luigi pick these up. Toss. I can't do much more. Alright, Rabbit Peach. Pick up Luigi. Okay. Right there. Yeah, let's take aim. Right there. Hide her right here. Alright, what's next? Take aim. Everybody moves, gets it. Alright, see how this goes. Yeah. Nice. Oh no. Alright, good. I think he's gonna back up then. You did. Come on. Ooh, this cannot get much any better. All right. Let's do it this way. Use this. Have Bowser. Use this. That's right, shields up. Now get ready for the biggest kaboom you ever seen. Oh, yeah. Very nice. Next. I want to take out this guy right here. He's been a real big pain in my ass. Nice. Alright, Peach. Pick up. Nice. I just really want to. Oh, that didn't do much. Alright. Run away! hit in this corner. Best move I've ever done. Let's see here. Oh, who cares? Just blow something up. Why not? Very nice. Alright. Intern? Goes. And that's it. We're done.
Next.
Very nice. More shinies. All right.
With Curse's army tearing the galaxy apart, it was the Rabbids who surprised Mama with a far-out plan of their own. Having returned to their roots, but having learned something vaguely resembling responsibility, they hit the open galaxy to help others.
Oh, that's cool. Hey guys, it's me, Matthias. And I'm just going to let you guys know the reason why I'm pausing this part of the episode is because I will be fast-forwarding it because it kind of slugged a little bit right here. But, I mean, the video to me is a 10 out of 10. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Now back to the video. Right now. Thank you. I think we're gonna use the warp pipe right here. Ooh. Alright. More story.
Having so many rabbits leave Barrendale Mesa to help fight against curses and minions meant the building slowed to a trickle.
Oh.
But if Cursor thought it could stop the rebuild entirely, then it wasn't counting on Mama and her rabbits.
Yeah. Enter. Oh, hell no, I'm not fighting you. I'm gonna take this. Drop down. Enter. Come on, guys. Alright. Rotate. And there we go. Let's get the windmill working. This is Big Mama calling Balloon Buffoon. Buffoon. Y'all read me loud and clear.
Quit lollygagging.
Quit lollygagging. The sooner y'all get at that thing in my windmill, the sooner I can outfit your rig. Over and out. You got it. Jeez, we're not lollygagging. Sure, there was a couple issues we bumped into, but jeez. Alright, here we are. Let's do this. Here we go.
Oh yeah, can't stop Luigi.
Here's her. Let's see here. Let's do this. Shoot him. How far does this reach? Wow, it's just in that general area. Alright. Drop. And let's use her. That won't hit. Let's drop on down. There we are. Let's give this guy some hell. Oh shit. Sure, let's see what this happens. I wish that did a little bit more, but it did not. Yeah, sure, why not? Alright, intern. See what happens. There it is. Alright. Oh shit. Damn. Hold up. Let me restart. Let's think here. Let's go back. Let's switch this out for this. Alright. A little better. Now let's retry.
Let's go.
Oh, hold up. Let me do one more thing. The team. Can we please upgrade our heroes? No, damn, that's it. All right. Ooh. Yeah, then I think that's all we can really do. There. All right. Continue. Let's shoot this guy real quick. Yeah, that's the guy I want to hit. There we go. Alright, shoot it. Her, I want.
Oh, yeah.
That's already turning.
Hey.
Let's see what this happens. Yeah, so it's just like in that general area. Alright, everybody else already has went. Yeah, let's just intern, see what happens. Come on. Get a that guy. Next, we'll do more. I think that would. Very nice. If he moves one more time, we'll shoot him down. Let's do it this way. Hold on. There it goes. Let's kick you. Excellent. And let's shoot. Rabbit Kong. Nice. Alright, now we'll end our turn, see what happens. Let's go make it closer. Damn. Made too close. I don't like that. How many waves are we supposed to do this for? Oh, jeez. Alright. Let's think about this for a second. Let's shoot him. Hang on, what's wrong with you? Yeah, that's perfect. Alright. Yeah, let's give him a good headache. Nice. Turn him off. Nice. Alright, Ouija. Need somebody to shoot that guy. Hold up, yeah. That ain't gonna do. Hold up, I have an idea. Drop, kick. There we are. What to do? Have an idea? Kick. Now, we're gonna shoot. Let's see something real quick. Yeah, sure. Damn, still not dead. What to do? We might be able to delay it. Just maybe. It's gonna take aim. Yep. No. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Alright, we're gonna look around what we can do. But one thing I really want to do is maybe we can delay him by doing this. Hang on here. Hang on. Just hopefully we can delay him. Nice. This one. Let's drop back down. Kick. Thank you. Come on, drop down. So that we know this side's basically dead. That's a good, that's like, we already know. But what we can do might be able to stop it just a little bit. Nice. Yeah, we're just gonna have to, shoot him. Yeah, let's go for this one. In turn. Damn it. It's gonna end that one. Yep, there's that side down. No! Nice, we delayed him. Okay, that's it. Shoot her, shoot her. That's perfect. Alright, oh shit. Let's think about this. Just kick him. Give some love. Get Luigi up there. I think that's the guy that we need to do. Kill him. Drop right here. See what happens. Not enough. Alright, No. Damn, we can't kick him. Oh wait, that's right, it's Luigi that has to kick. Kick. No. Well, there goes that. Kick him. Alright, now we're gonna drop. Ah! Damn, not enough. Hold on. Nice. Look at that guy. Now we're gonna shield. Very nice. Drop. Hopefully he'll take it. Alright, next. Let me press this. Take him. Can we shoot this? No, of course not. Very nice. And turn. Damn, we gotta take care of those guys. Come on, shoot her. Shoot her. Nice. Oh no, my side! Two, we're gonna get that one. Oh, well, she's dead. Alright, good. Just one of those. Another one? Holy crap, dude. Let's do it this way. Hold on. Because we gotta take care of... try and shoot. He doesn't come close. Alright, that's fine. And we gotta keep that guy off. So we can't shoot him. So, let's kick him. Keep him occupied. Three more rounds remaining. Let's see if we can do this. Alright, let's take aim. Can we, like, back it up maybe? Right here? Or right here? Will that do more damage? No. Alright. Damn. Gonna do it. Alright. If anybody moves, gonna get a bullet. Alright. See what happens. Gonna take aim. There's that side. We gotta put him down. Don't take that side. Oh, thank God. Go to you. That might be a problem. That is a problem. Can't hit it. That's good. Not so good. Alright. Damn, that's so many. This is our last turn, too. Alright. Let's think here. What to do? That's something we can't do yet. We gotta take care of these guys first. There we go. Alright, very nice. Alright, what to do? Jump on down.
Here we go.
Kick.
Whee!
Very nice. How much room does she have? Not by a lot. Alright, this is what I'm thinking. We'll use her. Perfect.
Alright.
Ooh, yes. That's perfect. Alright, we might be able to save this. No, no. That's the thing I need.
Right.
Yes. Alrighty. We punch him, he will come. Let's think about this for a second. So we also got that guy right down there. Probably need to start doing some damage. Send in the DK. Very nice. Alright, this guy off. Drop. Alrighty. Damn, that's it. Alright. Yeah, in turn, see what happens. Kind of worked out for us. Keep him distracted. Oh, jeez. Alright, we need Rabbit Rosalina. We need someone to take a whole heat on the left side. Because I think I delayed them enough. Yeah, we're gonna have to do something about that. Alright. Let's see here. She.
Yeah!
We don't really have to worry about that side. Alright, one thing is for sure, we do need to put her over here. Very nice. Hopefully this works. Very nice.
Finally.
Anything else over here? One. But that should distract them. Now, that guy's not gonna get coming close. see, Luigi, what can we do with you? Let's put you back up there. There we go. Drop. Use this. Very nice. Yes. Damn. Alrighty. There ain't no way that they're gonna get to this. Just in case, we'll put her right here. See what happens. Damn it. Oh no. Take her, take her. Nice. No fucking way. No way. That is just... That is... That's very insulting. Let's continue. Alright. Let's get the glitter star. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna cut ahead, guys. Oh, come on.
Ha ha!
we're just gonna have to leave her. Alright, I like this idea. Go up here. Take the fight to them. There we go. That guy can be left alone. Shoot it. Damn it. Don't shoot her. Don't shoot her.
Don't.
That's it. Please, that's it. Oh, thank you. Alright, she popped a heal. Let's go and do this again. Got time. Let's think here. What can we do? Because that area is dead. That area is not. Before we do anything, let's get her. That's fine. Yeah, we can do it this way.
Hold still, will ya?
There we go. Very nice. For her, I need you to kill that bad guy. Very nice.
Finally.
This part. You take down. That guy needs to be left alone until he gets closer. That's the guy that we need to take down. Let's use this. Yeah, let's take it. Damn it. Alright, enter and see what happens. I think we get close enough to him now. Yep. That's what I was afraid of. Alright. Okay, this is pretty good for us. Send Rabbid Rosalina over there to deal with it. Let's see, how much room do you have? Alright, that's perfect. Put her right there. Take and help her out. Hey! Right there. Let's help her. Drop. Let's wait for a second to find out what I want from her. If we set these guys just right, they'll fall easily. But then we also have these guys over here. This is what I'm thinking. We'll scare him off. Drop. Kick. Alright, now we're gonna scare him off. Gives us a little bit more time. For these guys. Let's have Robert Rosalina to go over here. Let's think here. Let's call him in. Come on, guys. I saw that. Damn, that's it. Alright, this is what I'm thinking. We kick these two. Then we'll shoot this guy. No, that guy. I want dead.
Creep.
And leave the other one. Her. Shoot. Very nice. Luigi, I want to do the next game with you. So, let's use this. Guys, finally, we're gone. Damn it. So much. And what is she? Oh boy. That hurt. What? Oh shit. Oh boy. Alright, we might be able to do something, pull off a, like, a really good move. That's gonna be a little hard. Let's think here. I'm gonna make everyone sleep. Alright, first thing, let's get her up. Wait. The one time I do not have the damn thing. God dang it. Alright. Can't leave her. Alright, let's think here. We got time on that side to kill. This side. Let's do some damage. Very nice. These assholes are gonna keep coming. Alright, hang on, I got an idea. Drop down. Keep him at a little bit of a bay. Right there. Oh yeah, that'll be perfect. Very nice. Run away. Shit. Alright. Do it again, I guess. Yeah. Probably be the best. Keep shocking them. Alright, let's see what happens. Damn it. Alright. Damn, guys, lay off of her. guy's gonna get that one hit. Actually, all in a perfect area for us. And then we got that guy. Alright. Come on. Damn. This could go gone. This could go so bad. Yeah, this is not looking good. Really not looking good now. Don't shoot it. Alright. What to do? For this. We need her to damage it, I think. But before we do... Almost, almost. Just need that last little bit on. Fuck. Can't do that. Just try a little bit more. Damn. Alright. How much damage would this do? If we hit it. Right there. I would kill everybody. So, yeah, that's the issue, though. We have to get that. Well, hold on. Sacrifice. Kick. Hurt. Can we like get out of the way maybe? Damn, I didn't count for that asshole, but it will give us the advantage. Hang on here. I've been so behind right here. Yeah, that would basically kill us. Yeah, that's gonna be basically what we're gonna do. Alright. Hold on. We might be able to survive this. Let's think here. This might be the only thing that we can do, and hope for the best. Alright, let's see what we got. How much damage would we do? That's not good enough. Hold on. We got time, I think. Yeah, we might be able to pull one. First one. Hit that. Damn. Alright. What am I gonna hit him right here? Close. What about right here? Still not good enough. Here. Still not good enough.
Oh yeah.
You got to be shitting me. Hold on. Let's try it right here.
Yeah.
Not good enough still. Alright. What to do? I really got nothing. I don't know what else to do. It's gonna damage that side. Is that... Damn it. All that work for nothing. Hit him too, right? Yep. No fucking way. What? No. Fuck. Oh, she's dead. Delayed it. Oh, thank God. Jeez, that was so frustrating.
You injured the windmill. Given the intensity of the storm, I was concerned that your odds of success...
Oof.
Concerned? Why, Jeannie, if I didn't know better, I'd say you are downright panicked on our behalf. Are you broadening your emotional range?
Hardly. And regardless, this isn't the time to focus on me. We should make contact with...
Mama, here.
Come on, I just want to get this over with.
Does anything about that transition
that was pain
sound strange to you?
Obviously, my keen leadership abilities and decisive work in the field has considerably brightened Mama's outlook. I agree that pimento cheese sandwiches are an odd choice given the warm weather.
Uh-oh. We're gonna get backstabbed. Alright guys, that will be it for this episode. If you guys liked it, make sure you guys hit the like button and subscribe and stay up to date with all of my latest videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.